Hey guys, and welcome back to Action Doom 2 for the final video. And I'm still with Jade Star.
Hello, I'm Jade Star.
Hello.
So we have like a bunch of
things
to see. That's the first one.
Yeah. And you're hitting them with so
to comment it.
Topless strippers with a pillow.
Yep.
Two yakety sacks.
Yep. And that's it. Can't kill them if you shoot them low enough.
Well, bullets are a aphrodisiac to strippers, clearly.
Yeah, but no, let's get to the next one. Samurai Showdown.
Ah, yes.
You get an infinite katana. But that's infinite enemy spawning is a very fucking. Oh god, oh god, oh,
that's
we're all fucked. No! I can't kill them fast enough. No.
Well,
you also need to die, and you get a score. I figure this thing should be more less retarded in lower difficulties, because there's too much shit spawning here. Some enemies don't even die in one katana hit. Like, oh. Yeah.
Good job, Bows.
Don't worry, I'll do the other one. So next one is Boss Rush KKKKK. So as you guess,
Boss Rush KKKKK.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
So in this one you fight all the enemies of the game
in ascending difficulty order?
Yep. And it three waves as a sandwich spawn. So there's gonna be only one on the ground at a time. Yeah, this is very easy until like you get to the later guys and bosses. First, you just want to kill this guy as fast as possible. It's so fucking weak.
You're stun locked again. Oh.
Yeah.
Never mind, you got punched.
So I never get weapons, so you can't get weapon yourself.
But Kenny's got a knife.
So I don't drop any knife in this.
Ah.
Oh, and these guys, imps. I call them imps. It's so annoying.
Imps?
Yeah, imps in the game where you only move. They act like imps, like melee and range attack into same animation.
Okay.
And they're black like imps. Yeah, that's true.
I don't think it works like that.
Well, I'm sure the guy just took the cut of the imps and just changed the skins, and that was the guy. This guy is more friendly now.
This guy reminds me of a Bear Hugger from Punch-Out.
Yeah, you're right.
Especially with like the pine tree shaped chest hair.
What's weird though is this guy in the code have things like called rednecks, even if they look like Canadians.
Well, there can be redneck Canadians.
That's true.
I think they're called lumberjacks.
Oh, ninja is annoying. Stop. Don't drug. She throws shuriken, but she damaged now, so that's a big deal.
Yeah, that didn't seem that bad at all.
No, it's not. This guy, I thought the green guy was the second guy, but no, he's the first for some reason.
Oh, wait. It didn't look like green guy had a gun, he was waving a
No, he has a gun, just shoot. He just never shoots. This guy loves to shoot in succession, so he's much more dangerous.
He also has a gold gun.
Yeah, and this guy, oh boy. Yes, one Uzi and sometimes shoot with two, and can block, can punch, and he doesn't block often, but sometimes it will. Like here, when you have some gun in the back. And after you get him to half F, he gets his shotgun Uzi out, and yeah, he does good damage when he shoots.
He takes a significant more amount of punch.
Yeah, he's a boss.
Oh, he's a boss, okay.
Kinda a boss, he's like any boss. Not very hard when you actually have guns and weapons, but here it's not too hard to dodge this shit, but just have to be quick.
Hey, look, you've got ammo. Oh no, it's Scuba Steve.
Yeah, and Scuba Steve is actually more interesting to fight when you don't give him half a second. Yes,
yeah,
he's
got a
attacks.
Harpoon gun,
harpoon,
a knife.
Knife, and there's another attack which is pretty sneaky. Is like, oh yeah, we need to attack with a knife, and nope.
He has a very effeminate walk.
Yeah, I think that's made on purpose.
Yeah, I'm sure it is. It's just... I don't know.
No,
kind
it's,
of
it's
odd.
The same work than the... like the Thread Girls have.
Yeah.
What is that? So whatever. Oh, King of Terror Runs again.
Oh, yes. Tommy Lakota.
He punched fucking hard, but he doesn't block and he's slow, so no big deal.
That's right, he's the one with the knuckle dusters.
Yeah, increase your damage of your right punch by double. Which is decent, but it's not very good and you get it on a bad ending run, so.
Yeah.
It's better to cheat them, like, I don't remember the name. I know Dragon Fist, but this I don't read.
Ah, these two guys again.
Yeah, they're not very dangerous either, so I just. I'm just trying to kill them kinda faster at this point. Because it's just a timer running, you get to do anything to do scores, but this thing drags down a lot.
Well, when they give you this weak ass punch and nothing else.
Yeah, that's right. It would be better if you had, like, at least weapons dropping at intervals, something.
Yeah.
It doesn't prevent me from getting punched though.
Yeah. Gonna need a sandwich after that whooping.
And now for the big deal.
Oh god, hit him again.
This guy is so... yeah.
Oh god damn it, we're gonna be here a while. I'm gonna get a sandwich for myself, fuck this.
Oh yeah, I already ate like 10 of them. So no, yeah. I mean, it's game a lot of good things, like as a style, cutscenes, music, gameplay is good. It has flaws, like story, which is kinda not making sense at points.
You mean depressing as fuck for most of the endings?
Yeah, also this. By most, I mean, yeah.
Like, all of them but one involve you dying or... Well, wait, no.
No, two. Just two happy endings.
Yeah.
Don't worry about that.
There's only one where you get your daughter back.
Yeah, but one you get a family and you're happy at the end. Decent. You go back to the army too, so that means... Oh, I died.
Oh, you lose.
Loser. So, three left.
Oh my god, zombies.
Yeah, you can guess what's going to happen on this one.
I don't know, is it going to involve zombies?
Yeah.
Oh, you don't get to see their health meters.
No, because they're zombies. And I'm going to get Dragon Fist again.
Oh, okay, clearly.
Why not? There's like four different models for zombies. This big guy.
Oh, it's topless stripper zombies.
Yeah, except, yeah, it's a zombie. And these guys, I don't know where they're from. Yeah, these guys are from something, but I don't know what. Be it a cartoon, a game, or whatever, I don't know. And you can see the number of enemies increasing by the second.
Oh, yes.
So yeah, it keeps spawning.
Awesome. Is it a survival thing as well?
Yeah, except it's that easy. I mean, I don't see how you can die. It's slow as fuck, and the number stops spawning at like 800, and it's... very far from filling the world city. So yeah, it's about, more about you getting bored at some point and... yeah, I'm just having fun with the katana and shit. But the city of Dao is huge. I mean, this city was supposed to be like used in the main game. But they didn't, for some reason. And if you look at the maps, like this map 1, 2, etc. And there's a whole, like, I think map 5 or 4 is... I don't remember which one, but one is normal Doom 2 map because it was supposed to be this one. And like the first ending, the best one, the end is implying that it should be supposed to be a action.
Wait, I think there's another gay bar over there, like a block left.
You want to go to the gay bar?
Well, it's something we saw during the actual course of the game.
Yeah, I actually have a bonus related to that. Some minutes after I finished do that.
Yeah, I saw this exciting running through zombie action.
You can't. The thing that's bad, you can't use anything here. There's no double stuff. You can get free Agar back, which makes me sad. I actually didn't try to zone him with shits. But... And this guy sometimes will.
Yeah, I sure wish there was more to do in this zombie-infested urban.
Yeah, that's, man, that's a fun bonus, but yeah, it gets old after a while and just, yeah.
I
don't know.
I was hoping you could outrun your own fireballs.
No, but I can get that armor.
Oh, that's a quickie mark.
There's like, shops. Cookie. Saw that. There's shops around the stuff that respawn weapons in it. Sometimes it's shit weapons, sometimes it's armor when you get ammo. At some point, I'm going to show off something more funny.
Yeah, I hope so.
Yeah.
Oh.
So that's the only problem. Like, Sam complained about the main game in On Hour. There's too much enemies. Like, the first level, if you go too far at once, there's like 40 enemies facing you. And that just. Normal Doom gameplay, okay, no problem. You can shoot at them and actually die, but. When you're punching.
There's a Ferris wheel over there.
Yeah.
Sure, don't show off anything interesting now. Just keep fucking around with zombies.
Yeah, toys are lame.
Ah.
Yeah, I'm trying to look for stuff, but this is so fucking huge, I just can't find what I'm looking for.
The stuff store.
Yeah.
Button Co. Land. Wait, that's a real store.
It is?
Shitty trinkets. Yeah, Funko Land is a, or at least was at the time, a kind of small-scale used game store.
Oh, and all, like, little signs say it's one way everywhere.
Well, that's when you know you're in hell. It's when all the streets are one way.
Yeah, that's right. But when you go around this place with a car, then...
Well, you need a car to run over all these zombies.
Ah, it would be good, but you know, like zombie drivers.
You gotta rescue all the survivors.
That's not survivors.
Oh, I'm sorry, I was thinking of zombie driver.
Yes. Oh, I actually found a roguelike that's about being in a city and surviving zombies. In that way,
oh.
I'll show you this.
Are you just as bad as you are at that aliens
roguelike? No, it's different. Like, you can, there's other survivors running around and being killed and you can lose.
Oh, yeah, how were you doing in Unreal World? Did you, like, die of cold yet?
Oh, you don't play it again. Okay, now I'm actually doing something. First, I fail at summoning the right chainsaw. Yep. That's the one.
Action chainsaw. Ah,
yes. And
because
now,
the action part is very important about the chainsaw. You wouldn't want an inactive chainsaw.
No, I mean, action is the name of the game, so the difference is the name of the actors between, like, pistol and chainsaw from the normal game, just action. Sometimes it's not action before.
Dear God, Vows, I don't care.
What?
I get that it's he was differentiating his models.
Yeah, well. Getting zombies. Chainsaw.
Oh, God. Whoa, did somebody throw something at you? Or what was that?
No, I just sneezed.
Oh. I thought it felt like a puppet.
Like, there's a few mods, like, to enhancement mod, like, improve, like, gives and, like, loot flow when you get enemies and stuff. But that makes the game bad, so I don't really like them. And I'm going to show off all the game lags in some seconds. Yeah, kill monsters. Let's do this. That's right.
686 monsters killed.
Yeah, and the game is free. Because of
awesome.
The gives.
Yeah.
Let's show off all gibs. Oh, we got it. Let's do this. So, and when you kill anyone like this, they respawn again. And it never finishes, so I'm going to stop here. Come on. I'm going to stop here. I'm going to do it. Yes.
Yay!
Coming back to the gay bar.
Oh god, we are.
Yeah, we are. Let's get a pool cue again.
But the pool cue was terrible.
There's no music, there's nothing to care. What a boring place.
Oh god, it's Elton John.
Yeah. Birds as this thing.
Oh god, I think I know what's coming. Oh no. What a pleasant surprise.
Yeah, it's actually pretty cool. I mean, I like the fact that they made like Doom Food.
Disco gay bar.
Yeah, it's the music from the gay bar.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, also some fun.
I was kind of expecting the jukebox to play that song, I Want to Take You to a Gay Bar.
No, not that one. Yeah, that's pretty much every music in here. And I think you can download music on the website. What are you doing?
I'm okay. What I miss?
Nothing. Okay. No, it's casino.
Oh, hey,
it's the same casino as before, you can play these machines. But that's something new.
Oh, roulette.
Yeah, play this.
Oh, neat. You even have a little purple dot to make bets on.
Yeah, I'm going to bet on first 12.
First 12, alright. You got chips and everything? I thought you were just going to have to use your fists for everything.
No. So let's see.
See, you got to use your fists to turn the wheel.
I'm just fisting in the horizon. Why not? Yes!
Oh, winner.
Come on, stop turning. Give me my money. Yes, take that. I won.
And then you just punch the guy for no reason.
That's blackjack, but the texture of that badge for some reason, like, on this
side.
Yeah,
that one doesn't look so right.
It doesn't. And I don't know...
Oh, I know what it's doing. It's not rotated 180 degrees. Look at the table behind the dealer.
Yep. It's not. Yeah. I think it's a type of gzdoom or something.
Why did you pick this table then?
Because you can't only play here. That's the only place you can play.
You can only play on this one and not the one where you might actually be able to see your cards.
Yep. That's Gabe. That's right. And I think I won again. I couldn't
even
see shit. And yeah.
Yeah.
And there's nothing else. No, only these two
pizza.
Which are already pretty good. So that was it. We've shown everything on the game. So yeah.
Yeah. Alright. That wasn't so bad.